It's always fun tearing down a place you've been to a bunch of times. I think I've been to this store at least a couple hundred times over the years. It's really close to where I live. Anyways, I kind of want to go in one more time before we tear it down. We forgot the keys though, so we're just going to have to break this door down. It's a good thing we got this excavator handy. Okay, well, that was easy enough. Let's go check out the inside. They stripped this place out pretty good, I guess. Took all the refrigerators and everything. No more cold refreshments, nothing. Just some empty shelves. That door didn't fare too well. But let me take you in the back though, I'll show you the manager's office. Never want to see that outside your window. Alright, let's go behind the counter. No more cold refreshments or anything. Just some empty shelves. Again, they took all the good stuff. A little sign. Alright guys, well, I've strolled down memory lane long enough. Let's tear this thing down. Thank you. busted a water pipe. That's never good. Same thing happened in a demolition video I posted a while back, too. We're just gonna have to see if we can get in there and get it shut down until the water district can get to it. If we can get it shut down, we can get back to work. We'll see. We got lucky, there was a valve just below the surface of the floor that we were able to shut off, so we should be good. And here's what it looks like the next day. We got a small metal pile there, and a small debris pile there. Those usually stay till the very end. But other than that, we just got this floor and these footings to take up. Everything went pretty good. It's a little bit slow going in the back where those refrigeration units were. There's that blue styrofoam insulation under there. If you're not careful, you'll wind up making a huge mess with that stuff, especially on a windy day. Luckily today though, it's just beautiful weather, no wind, blue skies. We got lucky. By the way, that's taco time back there. Let me know if you guys have ever been to taco time, or if you haven't where you're from. I think it might just be a Northwest thing though. It's kind of crazy just watching that excavator slide around like that. Well, alright, now that we've tore down my neighborhood store, we can move on to the next one. Make sure you subscribe to get the post notifications. Working on another video right now for you guys. Thanks for watching, everybody. I will see you in the next one.